waiting for the Eurogroup and ECOFIN meetings starting also in the year 2023. Especially, I think, in the main agenda, the topic agenda which we are going to discuss quite much is, of course, the strategic autonomy which EU is needing much more because of these geopolitical facts. And I'm waiting forward to tomorrow's breakfast conversation, how we can strengthen our own competitiveness and also how we can be more sure that our own companies are going to survive in this rapidly changing world. Thank you.